欧洲议会外交委员会9月1号压倒性通过首份欧盟台湾政治关系暨合作报告，不但建议驻台机构证明台湾，还大力鼓吹提升欧台关系，引发中国强烈反对。负责协调这份报告的瑞典籍欧洲议员魏莫斯日前接受中央社专访，强调不会屈服中国压力，更进一步呼吁欧盟邀请台湾领导人赴欧洲访问。
Every member state of the European Union has a sovereign right to conduct its foreign policy without any malign influence from third countries, including the People's Republic of China. Now, legislators throughout Europe, as well as countries, are under increased pressure from China, and we must learn from that. We must make our value change much more independent from Chinese influence. I think that the European Union should invite Taiwanese leaders to Europe. I know that that has been impossible in the past. Now, the whole of the European Parliament is not there yet, but the European Parliament believes that increased exchanges on the political level must take place. But I want to go the whole way.
这份报告建议欧盟把欧洲经贸办事处更名为欧盟驻台办事处，另外也关切中国军事威胁台湾，呼吁欧盟与国际合作维护台海和平稳定，并将台湾纳入欧盟印太合作战略伙伴，反映出欧盟台湾的共同价值观。
I strongly support the name change to the European Union office in Taiwan. Why? Because that would reflect that not only do we have economical ties, trade ties, but we also have very much in common in terms of values, in terms of how we take on the big challenges of our times, increased energy efficiency. If you look at the healthcare sector, we have a lot to win to work together on those issues. We should increase exchanges on the academic level, both among scholars and students, between the Taiwan and the UN. The European Parliament has noted the increasing military activity by the People's Republic of China and the increasing belligerence against Taiwan from China, with repeated violations of Taiwanese airspace. And of course, we are very worried when we look at these developments, and we want to signal our solidarity with the Taiwanese people in these very challenging times.
魏莫斯透露，早在今年5月就收到中国驻瑞典大使馆的电邮，坚决反对他关注台湾问题。不过，魏莫斯无惧中国压力，继续协调推动外委会通过这份挺台报告，盼能强化欧台政治关系。